Good afternoon. Myself Sandra Mary Polly. I'm studying in UHSS Mamra, Plus One Humanities. I'm here to speak a few words on the topic Status of Women in India. Women had gained lots of legal rights to affirm their position on the society. Women are not safe against the harassments of our country. Women's voices are heard if they are ready to raise their voice. The modern situation has been changed. The women are aware of their exploitation. They can react and resist to any atrocities against them with the help of the police. They can travel freely anywhere. They can take up any kinds of job. There are special cells to look the grievances of a woman. Thus, the woman had come forward to the society. Every day in the newspaper, we read that the women are not safe in our country. The women are still a weaker sex. Laws are not sufficient to protect them. Women are not aware of their exploitation. Thus, they are often suppressed by the male-dominated societies. Women still remain helpless. This neglect happens from childhood onwards. Women are not aware of their exploitation. The Constitution of India provides equal status to both men and women. But let me ask one question. Do women really enjoy equal status as men? There is no answer for this question yet. The status of women has been improved today. The women play a major role in building up of India. Thus, they stand with the men in walks of his life. There are women designers, businessmen, etc. In the art administrative level, there are business rulers, etc. Thus, women play a crucial role in building up of contemporary India. Political parties play a major role in the building of status of women. There should be reservation seats for the women. Then they can raise their voice. The laws are not and should not be the charity of men. The women should be aware of their exploitation. This is only possible by the legislation, but also by they should be made aware of their exploitation. They should be given education. A woman is a mother, sister, and a friend. So we should respect and love her. Thank you and have a pleasant day.